front of you, and I can't remember whether the greatest thing or not.
Okay.
Oh, it's gone up. I've raised him elsewhere at least.
Mm.
Who else is at the 10 here? Let's see. Run a little on it here. I think we may have raised them at least once in the ladder.
Okay.
Chris Mercier, great definitely raised them against him. Trying to make this sound cheap.
Oh, yeah.
Not off before, but definitely good. Probably connect to their Discord server for that after chat. I don't know if it's just a delay.
I think Terry, you're saying there's like a 10-minute delay or
something. I don't know what that actually means. Like, I thought that it would like show me the server and say I just couldn't connect to it yet, but it doesn't even do that. So.
Oh.
It may just be that it's waiting. I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, so they definitely have the sprint advantage.
Yeah, I saw that.
We have the punch advantage. And the DP advantage. So, I think we could make some attacks. Try to do what, I don't remember what team it was that did it to us, but really push on the uphill opinion or regular turn.
Yeah. One minute.
No, they'll hear me.
Yep.
I just need to look at this. Was it you and me who chased those guys down last time we raced this course?
No, me.
You?
No, I got dropped last time.
I just remember them pushing two riders off the front around the roundabout and me and somebody else gutted ourselves trying to take
it. Terry. I think Terry did really well on this one last time. I was getting sick. I was sick for like a week after that race. Yeah, you got the fire socks.
I love when people race with fire socks. I go chasing down.
Need 4 second loop.
Thank you. Well, that's one way to start a race without a warm-up.
Yeah.
Counterattack. Someone go, someone go. Job, Ewan. A long way to go, Brian.
Yeah.
Find a pace you can hold. But at the moment, they're letting you go.
They'll forgive me eventually.
Saying don't kill yourself all at once. You can hold high threes the whole time. Do that.
I just figured this might bring them up to the front to have them do the work.
Yeah, we're just sitting in, Brian.
Okay.
And you have a gap, so. Yeah.
7 seconds, yeah.
The sprint's gonna come down to you guys anyway, so.
Well, not if they let you go. That's what I'm saying.
If we slow her down, these guys might not chase him down. He might just go for it.
Well, or they'll have to chase him down. So find a pace you can hold. Expect you might be out there for a while.
Yeah, oh yeah. They're still.
I'm assuming you can't hold 4.5 for 20 minutes.
No. I'll bring it down a little.
You've got 10 seconds. Pull it back to 3.8 or something. Nobody here is pushing that hard. Even 3.5, you'll still be holding, if not pulling away. All right, attack. Somebody counter. Ewan's on that. Good job, Ewan. Got Ron. Spicy already. Remember, you got a short steep climb coming, Brian.
Which one is it?
Before the first sprint. Here we go. Nobody even pushed on that climb, Brian. So you land. So you land.
14, no, no.
Here, a helmet for me. Lots of power ups, and don't be afraid to use them.
When's the next power up?
Like 2K, 3K. It's on your map.
Yeah, you're gonna get 6 more of them, I think.
Yeah, that's correct. 3 more out, 3 more back. That's the one we just went through.
I think their problem is if they attack, they've got a couple of weaker riders they might draw.
There were definitely some struggling on those early attacks. Now we can just follow. No need to close the gap to Brian. Let them wear themselves out, and we can counterattack later.
They got 2 off the back?
Or not, no? Really.
1. Okay.
Osby sort of been thinning on the back, and he's strong.
Okay.
Easy, Ron. Easy.
Yeah, stay off the front, except to cover the moves. Unless you get on the front, then slow down. Just slow the group down.
Somebody's catching up to me.
A little bit. See him.
One guy. Yeah, he's within 4 seconds.
Sit up, Brian.
Really?
Yes, you did.
Oh, yeah.
Sit up, Brian.
I don't want to hear that in your mouth. You're only just warming up.
Brian, stop pushing.
Okay.
Watch his move, though.
Yeah, I'm muted.
Ewing, can you bridge?
I'm trying.
I mean hard. Has a cryogen attack. Sit on his wheel. Make him work.
You
sit on his wheel,
Brian. Yeah, I'm trying to
sit. We are coming. There is no point working my heart. Get on there, Ron. Brian, do like 2.5. Not the front. Good job, Ron. Somebody's attacking.
Slow us down.
I guess maybe you couldn't hear me all that time, Brian. I think I was muted.
Almost halfway there, huh?
Little climb coming up.
Attack. Couple guys going off.
Oh.
Ryan, it's our cover, man. Everybody else is doing 2.5. New power up here if you haven't used your old one. Here.
Little climb coming.
Okay, right up this hairpin. How's everybody doing? Hurts is to wear one of the most. Thank you. So we got a roller downhill going through a banner and then up into the biggest roller right after. And then there's another little one after that. So be prepared to push right after the banner.
Those fire socks, man, are dead giveaway, right? Every time.
Try and push here. They come, I'll ease up. Follow them. Take a drink of downhill. Pushing. Run. I'm going to ease here. Down one.
I'm coming with my pants down on it.
Looks like they're down one too.
Yep.
So we should not let Mercia back on. Ron, your job is to catch Mercier.
Come on.
Front group, from here on in, consider if you have an arrow holding up for the sprint finish. First hand is dropped. Find a pace you can hold, Ron. Take him down. Don't have to do it all right away. We got a ways to go, so.
Yeah.
Pull him back however long it takes.
Guess they saw that crowd shack.
Two seconds.
Good job, Ron.
One.
Yeah.
Now the key is sit on his wheel for a couple seconds. Then as soon as you're ready, try attacking him and see if you can hold.
Going to run.
All
right. Good luck.
Push on the front. Attacking.
Where? Oh, yeah.
They're on me, so I'm gonna sit up. Counterattack.
Okay to go, yeah?
Nice.
I got Don King on my tail here.
That's funny. No need to pull at this point.
Don't.
So, Ron, go, Ron, go. Go, Ron, drop his ass. Come on, go.
Come on, Captain Ron.
Go, go, go.
Thank you.
job, man. You're making him work hard. Anytime he catches you and eases up, as soon as he eases up, go again, if you can.
Yeah.
Like, as soon as he gets on your wheel, stop pushing. He's within 5 meters. Ease up, let him catch you, wait till he slows down, and then hit it again.
You're
not scared.
What's
going on? I ain't playing around.
You can't get away from him, Ron. At some point, sit in and rest for the finish.
If anyone does.
And they're just on me.
Did we talk with this?
We don't need to take him down, Ryan. Attack him, meet yourself. There we go.
I can't shake him.
Close him up, Ryan.
Look, I'm gonna get him.
Come on,
Ryan.
Yeah. Can you get there? I'll push it.
I need someone up here.
I tried.
I couldn't either. We're coming up right behind you here. Just be ready. Contact.
I think you guys are away, Ewan.
Okay.
Ryan and I both tried. We don't have it. At least I don't.
No, it's not close. I just couldn't. I couldn't do it.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm dropped.
Oh, third.
Oh, shit, I didn't realize where we were.
Yeah, we're gone.
I thought we still had AK left.
Nope.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah. Yeah, I had to pack on the one guy to keep up.
Yeah.
And the other guy was trailing me, so.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize where.
No worries.
Yeah, I thought we were going to the banner. I started late. Darn it.
We were going to the last banner.
Shoot.
Damn it.
Huh. Let's go.
Darn it, that was too bad.
I thought he was gonna get me.
Pretty boy.
Did you beat him,
bro? Yeah, I beat him.
Good job.
Thanks.
Nice.
I thought he was gonna get me.